Hello and welcome to Butler HQ, and today we shall be talking about why you should be sizing your BMW E34 540, and the reason why only 62 right hand drive 540 manual tourings were built. All of them came to the UK, and this is one of those. Only 249 540 manuals were built total production, and only 157 units built came to the UK. And to our Aussie cousins, you got only 70, and all of those came with the M5 suspension.
And in automatic version saloons, we got 2,347 units right hand drive, but we only got here 901. Touring automatics is even a lower number, as you'd suspect. There was only 227 automatic 540 tourings in right hand drive, and here in sunny Britain we got 215 units, which is not a lot of units if you come to think of it. So if you have got any E34 540, keep it, love it, because that is one rare beast.
And that's been a rundown on production numbers for a BMW E34 540.
I think it's shocking.
It's really low number. You've got to realise these was never a limited run model. We've just never made that many of them. And this episode, this video, this piece of content would not have been available to be made if it wasn't for Stephen 735.
Yeah.
He puts a lot of insights on production numbers of E34s. He's a wealth of knowledge.
Specs, colours,
yeah, he knows everything. If you're watching this, buddy, thank you for letting the E34 community, especially the 546B manual community, which you did start.
Yeah,
he started, because without your stats and figures, nobody would have knew anything about him. So, big props to you. I will be linking some of these E34 threads and products below. If you have got a 6-speed manual right hand drive, get over to BMW 5 Forum. There'll be a link in the description to one of these threads.
So, remember, the E34 540 is an endangered species. Even from the start, you know, she was a rare beast. So, if you can, I save her.
And if you call, let somebody else save her, like us.
Yeah,
and another thing that Dad touched on in another clip we did before, and he got edited out, Stephen 735 made Dad aware of this car about 2010.
Yeah, 2010. The colour, you see. It's a flipping lovely colour, right?
And he put a list of all the tourings on. I'll find and put it in the description below. And Dad saw this, and you Googled the colour, didn't you?
I sort of thought, oh, that's my favourite colour.
And since then, it's been a mission to find it, which we did. So, thank you again, mate. If you're watching this, we salute you.
Hats off to you, mate.
If you like this content, please like, subscribe, and comment. And until next time,
be safe.